that tournament. Everybody knew that. And Mount Union University basketball. Nathan Bower-Malone dropped 53 in the second round of the D3 tournament against York. Mount Union would advance to the Sweet 16. Of course, that game would never be played. Bower-Malone, I mean, he was serving dudes all over the court. Ended his college career by setting the school record for most points in a game. How about that? That's a drop the mic moment going out for your college career.
And I'm not done yet. Hi, Greg, everyone.
Only on Devontae's videos.
Damn. I'm so hurt, bro. So I'm out here training my boy before I come leave out for Dallas. My boy Connor West, look him up on YouTube, y'all, on Instagram. One of the best upcoming trainers around Akron, Northeast Ohio area. Check him out. So coaches, how you guys doing? I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. It's gonna be a good time. Hello, Michael.
I'm only with Devontae's videos.
Okay, sorry.
Wear your mask on the plane tomorrow.
Of course.
Compete like crazy.
Wash your hands.
Both of you.
You know what's different, you don't.
Daily update.
Yeah, of course.
Follow me with either for me. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, see you later.
See you, brother.
Appreciate it.
Text me when you get there.
Alright, we'll do. I had a good workout. Feeling pretty good about this. It's a little nerve-wracking, but you know, hey, it's gonna go really well. I'm really confident in everything that's about to happen here. This is literally what I've been working for the longest time. You know, all my life I've been working for this. Oh my God. You guys want it? Hey, call me daddy. Call me daddy. Call me fucking daddy.
Yeah. Call me daddy.
And we're off to one of the biggest flights of my life.
Oh.
Hey, mom.
Let's go.
You
ready?
Let's go.
Are you ready?
Say hi to the vlog, mother.
Hello. Let's go, Nathan. Devontae. Woo!
It's my biggest fan, y'all. My biggest fan. I love her to death.
Where you going?
You're my vlog.
Huh?
You're my vlog.
Oh. Hi, guys. Subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Get that notification bell.
Say bye to your brother.
All right, bro.
Your pen.
See ya.
Bye.
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 See ya. What's goody? What's up?
I'm excited.
This is my main man, Albert.
How we going?
So hopefully you don't get mad at us about this. These are our personal items.
We haven't done this before. We didn't buy carry-ons
at all.
Okay. I'm excited.
This is gonna be a blast, man. This is gonna be a blast. We got through. We did it.
It was a close call.
I had the wrong ticket out.
Yeah.
Just us two guys.
Here we go. Some big dreams. I would always tell myself I could be anything. All these sessions speak a lot to show you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you to Dallas-Fort Worth. On behalf of your entire flight crew, we thank you for flying with us today. We know you have a choice in air travel.
They never passed. To be honest, I was scared that all my friends would laugh. But now they love it.
Howdy, partner.
We in Dallas. But we gotta find an Uber now. Now we gotta find an Uber to get to Dvontay's place because Dvontay's not picking us up. Yeah, so we'll catch you later at Dvontay's.
Thank you.
I forgot.
Stupid.
I forgot.
How you doing, sir?
Pretty
good. By yourself? Good. We're finally here, fellas. We're finally here.
what's up, bro?
Welcome to my vlog.
What up, vlog?
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
I'm good.
Oh, man. You guys got your own room, but it's like two beds in there.
That's fine. I just appreciate you giving us a place, bro.
Yeah, no problem.
I appreciate that. Oh, he's sleeping.
He's faking it. There's no way.
They're cuddling right now.
Ooh.
Nah, they're not asleep. Hey!
Okay. Why are you taking out on Joe?
Please,
thank you so much.
Dvontay got us a room, nice little room. Albert and I are gonna be sleeping here tonight on one bed.
Yes, sir. We got some.
Yes, sir. What is
it? Hey, this needs to be off camera.
Yeah, no, this is illegal.
Hey, it's gotta be off camera.
Joey actually had nothing to say to me, guys. But thank you for so much for watching. This is an amazing experience that I'm doing. Tomorrow we're gonna explore the city a little bit and hopefully get a gym in and get some training in. We don't know. We're going to figure that out soon. But please like and subscribe this video. Help me out. And I want you to stay tuned for me trying to go pro. So keep updated.
You guys know you're going to learn a lesson. Come on, what I love, you'll never see me stressing.
Is this thing still on? Just wanted to give a quick update as well. Me and Nate put the beds together.
I told you, one bed.
It's gonna be a good night.